subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for latest video update. Which state will set up India's first sand dune park? Answer: Goa. Priyanka Radhakrishnan, the first ever India origin minister of which country? Answer: New Zealand. Which rapid transit provider company launched North India's first metro station dedicated to the transgender community? Answer: NMRC. Which country launched Victoria Falls Stock Exchange to trade slowly in foreign currency? Answer: Zimbabwe. Who among the following has been elected the new president of Inter-Parliamentary Union, IPU? Answer: Dorothy Pacheco. Recently, Airports Authority of India handed over which airport to the Adani Group on lease for a period of 50 years? Answer: Lucknow Airport. As per the WWF water risk filter, how many Indian cities likely to face acute water risk by 2050? Answer: 30. Who authored the book titled Till We Win? Answer: all of the above. Who among the following scientists was honored with Dr. Tulsidas Chow Award for the year 2020? Answer: Satish Mishra. The NASA ISRO synthetic aperture radar satellite is expected to be launched by which year? Answer: 2022. डेली करंट अफेयर पाने के लिए मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और वीडियो पसंद आया तो लाइक करें.